Now, who knew the lady called? And what makes her always look even attractive? Okay, let me do